Okay. Yeah, that's where I was at last time. I gotta deal with all this. Clicked on that. Anyway, yeah, research. Oh, yeah, research. Don't know what to go with. Stranger danger. Big little routings. Maybe go for two few weapons just to get a lot of recruit rank. And don't want to upgrade anything. Want to keep my money and we'll skip to the next turn. Welcome back to Total War Warhammer 2, the Paunch campaign, by the way. Yeah, Confederation, blah blah blah, peace. Follow gained. Looking nice, anyway.
Yeah. Fighting soon.
Let's get rid of this and take it back again.
Get in Grom's home!
Yeah, just occupy it.
Grom the Porch!
Yep, we got the place back again. Oh, yay, perfect. Not earning any money from it. Into his refreshment because he's just taken that area, so he should be weak, which he is. And nice, you load up.
Start the war! Now we're talking.
Come on, you can run down here. You can have... I don't know really what to do anymore. Let's get that started. Guess we'll get the boards started there. Yeah, go on, get the boards started. Where's the boards? Get the boards. And two leveled up both these guys. Cool. Level 20! Yay! A lord's level 20, nice. Lightning strike. Go on, get lightning strikes. And upgrade that. What's that skill points on? This army, nice. Give him a four. Give him the ball. Nothing I want to cook yet, is there? When did I get used? Don't know. Oh yeah, what was it? Three fingers. I'm guessing the only... Them with three fingers would be the claws, because that's the only one with fingers here, wouldn't it? Or... No, that's lizard legs. Yeah, because it's a collection of airborne creature parts, fungal delights, seafood, liquid, and land creature meat. So the only thing I think of would be this. Whoa. And this. That's for what the cook for the hag. We want something with spores or shrooms. A dish what needs three things. Oh, three things in it, not three fingers. I'm an idiot. So if we go for... let's have a look at the red dishes. We have... I'll just go for that one again. With an added... Yeah, added explosion ammo. Wait, that should have been the thing. We want something with spores or shrooms in it. That was what... That was a shroom. Yeah, put those in. Or did I put the hero one in? No, I did... I clicked on the wrong one. I clicked on the wrong one.
Does Grom got to eat the bread?
Yeah, let's just... I don't know, I'm just gonna try to get three things in. Oh, I can't cook until next turn anyway. So yeah, three things in, we'll try the other one next.
Worship!
But no, those mushrooms, we'll put the right one in. I don't know. But we'll put three things in it. we're apparently raiding our own place again. That's a bug I've had since the start of this campaign. Where did you come from? No, take him out. Just gives me a bit more money. My Goblin King's gonna go down where he's just gonna chase after him constantly.
This is my land. Let's go!
Drum to Pulge! Big as an orc!
Nothing else to do really. Hero? Just fucking try and hinder the punishment again? Failure, don't mind. And.
Well, gonna conquer the world!
I need to build this. And with the Tyrion! Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. I can't get a break. You can't. You literally just have to run from all these boys. It's just. I can't keep two armies on right, left and right side. I got the dwarves who came to war with me for no reason. They just attacked me because they hate me. Yeah, before then, what is a merchant being. Can I? Sure, go up this and we'll just rob the merchant. Get ourselves a bit more money. Come on, let's rob him. Get that robbery, please. You know what?
Orc Slayer! Get going, boys!
Yeah. I had to wait 3 turns for him. I don't think I have the research which has increased the levels yet, has it? So, yeah, 3 turns for it. And I gotta deal with Tyrion and his. He's lost his phoenix, though. It seems he's actually lost his entire army before, but he's got chariots, riders. He hasn't got much in the range department, I think. So I should be able to deal with him a bit better than usual. I just need to get a bunch of cavalry on him, I guess. No, he's got anti-charge. I need to get. It's just gotta get. I just gotta get armor against him. A bit of cav to deal with his cav. A bit of. Yeah, I'm not skipping these turn timers because I'm talking through them. Yeah, they're coming from the left side. He's obviously going to go take out my weaker settlements, not go after my capital. Dwarf is just going to hold. Just. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, run. Go on, run! Right there. Run right there. I don't care about seeing him at the moment, I just want to take him out. Nice. I'll take the treasury. Do I have enough to get to the city? I do. Nice. Occupy it. I'll take the occupy again. And do the same thing as I did before. And this. So you leveled up, which is nice. So we'll go with magical reserves.
Whole world's gonna be drunk.
Yeah. I like to select.
As you get swear, you what?
Oh wow, I hear. This is getting annoying now.
I can't go any further.
Something the grid don't care about. Get that. I'm just gonna have to focus on my capital's defense at the moment because. It's stupid how the elves can just ignore what's on their island and come straight here. I don't even know if they're. I think they're not even fully confederated over there. They're not even fully aligned, so all this. This gives them a good chance for the Dark Elves just to come and invade and kill. I mean, hold on, there's. Looks like. Yeah, the Dreadfleet are on the island, and they've ignored the Dreadfleet and come after me. Our port has now become... Good thing I'm... Oh wait, I lost my port. Let's go get this. Can we grab enough? Yes, I have enough. Let's grab this, and then... This gives me... Almost got mortality for this dude, which is alright. Can't be an ambush. No, got a fighter. Next is you. Grab this. There's not much I can get here. There's not much I need. I'll take that then, even though it's useless. And you got here quickly, didn't you?
That gets dead.
Sure, why not? I'll just do this as if I click like, yeah, lightning strike just takes out my units. And this is a walls. So I'll take them in myself because I can.
We'll have these kids for supper.
What are those units anyway? Those first time I've seen them. Iron breakers. Yeah, I'm sure. First time I've seen them.
Rob always wins.
Anyway, this is where I'm gonna skip. To the bow. You know what? It would help if I unpause actually say what I'm doing. Let's just move all these guys.
No one's fatter.
We is better than them. Goblins.
From the porch!
And the
Stabbers ready!
Yeah, let's pause this for a moment because I'll get the stubbies here. Get line one up. Line two up. Them there. Get trolls here. Get you up here. Get the wolves up here. Get you up here. Pump wagons up here. And wait for the reinforcements to come in.
So
we have this to deal with. Basically, we just have to hit here. See what happens. Click the cancel for a moment because we've got to get these guys sorted out next. Yeah.
Go on, Dane.
Let's fight.
And the rest of the troops are coming.
It's good. Wants it.
Our boys.
It's good. Wants it.
Wait, where's my wizard out? I'm all quick to get one of these off before I might remember.
Let's get stabbing!
Let's slow down, because right, now we need all... We need you guys... Over here. Pump wagons, you can help with this over here. Actually, where's Gromat? I need Gromat to get. Fishy breath right there.
Hold on,
is that lot. Down yet. Almost down.
Voice.
Now it's down. Perfect.
Moving fast.
Row. Crunch.
Where's my arrow boys at?
Moving fast.
Moving fast!
In at the doorway, can't get in.
Large and in charge! Kill them, gates! Yeah!
The lads are ready! Gonna kill him! Running! Moving fast! They stink!
And my dog's barking. Sorry, I'm focusing on the ball if I can.
Crush him!
We is gobbles!
Where's those gobbles?
We is gobbles! Moving fast!
Get on the wall, guys, and we also now have another wall.
Rob the pools!
You guys get all up on the wall. You might as well.
Boys! Place one more! Let's get him!
See, it's not.
Gonna kill him! I'll fire! Running! Moving fast! Running! Let's scrap! We is better than him!
You there.
To Grom!
strong don't fail.
Let's scrap. Nanny, move in fast. Wolf Riders. Move in fast. Gonna
Riders
kill him.
You.
Nanny. Where is Gabbo? Running! Moving fast! That's good!
Bring me Carrion! The Braiden! Wah! Ronda Porch!
Just wait until they get in the air and I can fish it with them.
Unstoppable!
Yep,
moving fast! Moving fast! Nanny! Look, he's doing! The lads are ready!
All the goblins started there. You can jump down and hit them from
moving
behind.
Moving fast! Goblins!
Can you
moving
come down
fast.
And hit them from behind?
He is better than them!
Oh, they're one. They actually remember to use wine this part. Yeah, Goblin Wolf Riders, not my best unit. I think I got them just to take down any stragglers around sites and all that.
Immortal Grom!
Yeah, I lost one. Don't mind that.
Conquest!
New ingredients, because I sacked the dwarf place.
Hack 'em to pieces!
Yeah, we'll do that next. We'll go with that one next turn. Look at the roller model for Grom and. I honestly had replenish units. Why not? So what else have we got left? He has movement, but he can't move back into the
sea.
What?
Seriously, you're building up another army. I swear that AI can build armies a lot quicker than I can. But yeah. Anyway, so. Might as well get started on another army then, so we'll go with. Here we go. Oh god, you're not giving me a. Give me. Sorry, mate. Give me two Doom Divers. Take some give me some spiky rollers while I'm at it, then I'll take the group of those boys and start with some black orcs, I guess, in this army. Pricey for them up there, but I've got the money at the moment, so I might just grab a few points while I wait. The trolls might be an idea. What's these ones do again? These ones are. I'm trying to remember which ones. I'm sure one of the scaly skin was it? It's a magic resistant one? No, miss that. Give me some stone trolls. So that'll be three turns and I can get some. There we go. So five turns for a full army. It's going to cost me a lot in upkeep, so I think I'm just going to save my money, I think. And the new ingredient, which is dwarf ale.
Oh,
stunty ale. Yeah, if I'm right, it's stunty ale, red and... So if we go for something like... this and this, this gives me... artillery units, flash bomb... Yeah, I'll cook it when I need to cook it, but for now I think I'm going to stick with this. Could give my money.
Now's the time.
Get my money sorted properly. I saved my money, I just spent it. What am I? I just land there. There he is. There's
Skaven.
Oh, thank goodness. Hagrith is now declared war on Tyrion, and Skaven declared war. They want peace, probably. No, they're not having peace. I'm taking that main place from them. Which I'm not doing yet because all I have is this guy who I'm now replacing with him. Can I get my way? Oh god, can I not? Right, I just want to get on the edge over here. There we go. Then I'll pop out again afterwards to heal.
Too tough!
I've lost some riders, don't care, and fight. And recruit myself some... Go on, give me some more goblin spears. Research available. Let's see, I could go with recruitment rank for all characters. Why?
Not likely.
Didn't I just take him out? Was that... No, that's a new guy.
No!
Now's the time.
Wait, in fact, do I have anything I can give him? Give me this. Give me this. That would definitely do. Actually, a portion of charge and foolishness. Night Goblin's not gonna do. We'll go. Give me that, because yeah, he does a lot of Orc Boys, Savage Boys, Orc Boys, and yeah. In fact, I should just get some Orc Boys then, not Black Orcs. Orc Boys are just a normal unit. Armor 111. They're a lot more armored. I do mean a lot more armored, so I might just keep them like that. And yeah, not much I can do. I just need to hold off his
absolutely
forces
not.
Who seem to have weakened. Was it just me? When the
jog off.
Yeah, where did you guys appear from? And why am I a warrior? Go on, I'll do this battle. Why? What? Yeah. There we go. We just have to hold out for the... Oh, we can spot them. They spotted us, so they're going to come this way. I just realised I'm on a hill. This is bad. Oh, Hawk archers.
Boys!
We do it!
Come
on. Is better than
shoot them!
Shut up!
There we go, we got some shots off. Where's the rest of the army at? Yeah, my orcs can't take any, a lot of hits from the archers. Oh no, these are shadow warriors. Jesus, no wonder. Okay, now the rest of the army's coming.
Goblins!
Guard mode, I don't want you to go anywhere further.
Running! Moving fast! Gonna kill her!
Should still fire a will door.
Stabbers ready! Smoke wants it!
Boys! Shifty! Run, boys!
Moving fast! Running! Moving fast! Gonna kill him!
The charge just literally runs through all my units. Let's just fast forward this deciding battle. I dealt literally barely any. Why was the aura resolve so a lot more in my favour than I thought it was? Then I mean, what it should have been. I mean, yeah, those cavalry do a lot of damage. I swear I did more damage to those shadow warriors than it says on here. I seriously don't like this. I can't keep bases up whatsoever. I've lost all but my main base multiple times. Okay, so they took over the rebels. Oh god, this is.
You done drum wrong!
Non aggressive pact with some rampage. Yeah, why not?
Oh, mighty lord!
Thanks for that. Thanks for the extra bit of money. Anyway,
Drum to punch!
Why do they seem like they can get armies out the wazoo while I'm struggling? Mob boss upkeep for all you. Why not? You know, I barely have any high upkeep units. Just one's better than anything. Yeah, I'm gonna lose King's Glaive again. I can't keep it. I have to deal with all these. The war has started, so shut up. I need to get up to the rogue idols as soon as I can. Put me in rogue idol range and take a green skin 40, yeah. Castle. Get rid of that. I'm gonna see if I can get some defense on the castle. I got. Okay, right. You know what? You can control my reinforcements. Okay. bad magic. Come on, give me some better magic. Bad magic still. They're attacking me, technically. Oh no, they attacked me, so I could just stay on the defensive.
We're better than them!
The worst should be alright there.
Please, Gobos!
Two on this side.
Yes!
So spiders here, two on this side.
Night Goblin Shaman!
Powering up! Ooh, boss! Ready!
Yeah. Come on then, come into my Doom, my rock lobbies.
Listen in! Stick him! We ain't resident gang! It's fine!
I wanna see blood! Blast him with spells! Let's do this! It'll look good!
Let's do this!
Sorry, I'm focusing fully on this battle if I can. I'm gonna take care of that. Come back up here. Give it over here. You can come back up this way then. Then you there. You here, you here, not doing that. Okay, should be
slightly
okay for now.
Closing me! Ready! Don't forgive!
Gonna stab him! Gonna kick him!
Boys!
Nugging!
Please stay!
Lord. Come on, go, 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 kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. We got him surrounded, he shouldn't be able to move out of that. Yeah, rock lobbers did work. Rock lobbers did work. Oh my god. I did not like that battle whatsoever, but at least we've dealt with it. So I can move that army. Oh god. I've got to get that port before anyone else does. Measurement, I'll take. Oh, he ran. He didn't actually die, but... oh, what? Melee attack and recruitment. Nice! Ica Claw, come on, we're friends! We're friends! Okay, I've got a new ingredient for defeating elves, probably. Anyway, nice. Battlemasters. Bored. Cool!
Start the war!
Certainly not!
I'll crush them all!
Misguided.
This should be an auto. This is an auto. Look at it, I mean, this is an auto, people. That's my title. Wow.
Darren! Get him!
And I got this, I can now. Build again. That's what I'm doing. Then I have to go fight. This, here, that, there.
Divine belly! Unkillable Grom!
Yeah, I know all about that, but I'm keeping the war boss who's in this army. Deadly onslaught. We'll grab him that. You will become an immortal. You've been helpful. You, on the other hand, just ain't been as great. Just get the power. Okay, this isn't going so well. I can't think of what to do. I'm completely and utterly stuck. But anyway, what the ingredients did we get, by the way? The newest one we got was lime meat. By the way, three things in it with shrooms. Let's do the rib stems. What's the ribs one again? It's orange.
Don't want to see no soggy.
There we go. Cauldron of King's Cotton. Knowledge of flavors. New recipe discovered. So. We're still a binge eater, but we now have four slots, which is brilliant. And we discovered if we put in eagle talents, we can get elven foie gras, or grass, or whatever. Which we don't have access to that yet, because we need to retrieve the Axe of Grom. Which is probably something I definitely need. In my opinion, it'll probably go bang. Bang. One's a nice one. This one's brilliant for siege battles. Yeah, this is one I'll probably cook up next. It's just a surf and turf one. Yeah, I'm completely stuck on what to do, because right now we haven't made any progress. It seems like my hunter's campaign all over again. But yeah, we need to finish off the dwarfs out. Those two territories there, or at least get them back off again to make a peace treaty.
Not likely.
What is unthinkable?
Probably just, you know, probably just end up trying to take them out if possible. Also, do I want to go with? Yeah, we're against some dwarves after all. Let's get some armor piece and ammo. Getting our four gold boys there.
This is my land.
Yeah, I forgot I need to recruit with you. So we should get some oh wow, I got some great choices here. Some wolf chariots might be nice.
A crushable.
Yeah. I'm only doing for the big one. It's not a bigger or the biggest. Which is another big one. But research is going underway. If I'm going with boss, I need to get some. I need to get this scrap upgrade. I need to get. Yeah. I've got some rock lobbers now, so I could go with that afterwards. Again, this is probably worth it, so I can go to beyond counting to sharing is caring. All to get up to the biggest war. Which would help with rep so much from the looks of it. But anyway, I'm going to see you guys next time.